Turning towards sir, Pradeep sir, second last question to him. Sir, don't mind, but do you have any celebrity crushes as such? Do you have any crush?
Sir, when I see beautiful woman, I had every day many crushes.
So
from my childhood, during my schooling and my college, I was the favorite student of friend of girl. But so far, I didn't fail in the law because I'm waiting for something different every day. That is my problem. But miss, I would like. I don't know, because of my nature or something like that, people like me and I like people, and that is the way I live. That's why I chosen HR, to be happy with the people, right, every day connected with. Right. So my philosophy is very simple. One should have a spark in the heart and we should live daily and recharge it. That's it.
Yeah. Actually, Pradeep sir, in a different way, his crush is actually, so I feel any organization, the most important part is the human resource, and then people who can manage human resource is the most difficult part, and he's handling with the team of the HR. So I moreover, many a times I salute the HR people, because in corporate a machine can be managed very easily, but a person cannot. So you are the people who actually manage the particular most important resource in an organization. So with